गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद चिल्ड्रन. इन टूडेज ड्राइंग क्लास वी विल डू पेज नंबर 31 लेडी बग. फॉर दैट अ रेड कलर पेपर इज गिवेन इन द बुक. यू विल कट इट फ्रॉम द डॉटेड लाइन लाइक दिस एंड यू विल गेट अ पेपर रेड कलर पेपर लाइक दिस आफ्टर कटिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ सीजर. नाउ वी विल टर्न द पेपर एंड फोल्ड इट हाफ diagonally like this. Make it from this point to this point, make it half like this. Then again turn and make it half like this. Now what we do, our colored part should be inside. So it is this and then this, then this much is the third step. After this, can you see this diagonal line? So again what is done, make it half again like this. So it is like this. Now open it and put your finger inside this triangle and then make a fold like this. Then turn this side and again put your finger inside this and bring it to this sheet. Make a pocket like this and bring it like this. So this is step number 6. Now step number 7 is you have to make it half. Turn it like this. Like this. Now this open part, can you see step number 7? These two open parts and one back side. Now you will bring it this side like this. Step number 8. Now what we have to do? We have to mark 3 lines on this. Equal lines like this. So I will fold the paper 1 time, 2 time like this. So I have got 3 folds, 1, 2 and this is the third one. Now what I have to do, I have to make a pocket with the help of this like this. Okay, now this is step number 9. Now come to step number 10. In this you all can see this red part, it is like this. So what we have to do is we have to now with this dotted line I have to mark a fold like this, this side also and this side also diagonally. I have to mark folds like this. Now one more dotted line, can you see here and here? So I will take this triangle paper and fold it inside like this to get this kind of shape. This one and fold it inside like this to get this one shape. Now this is step number 11. Till here our ladybug is completed. Now I will take the black pen. You can take the black pen and mark dots on it. Anywhere you can mark the dots like this and fill it this way. You can use small black bindi also if you have. That also can be used. And if you have wiggly eyes, then you can paste those wiggly eyes here, this side. You have to paste 2 wiggly eyes. So I don't have wiggly eyes, so what I will use, I will use black bindi or any colored bindi I will use. So these two I have, so I will use these two bindis. If you have wiggly eyes, you can paste those wiggly eyes here like this. So our ladybug is completed. You will complete and paste it in the book this way and send the pics to me. So this was your classwork page. Now one more page you have for homework, that is your page number 28. This page you have to do it in the book. This is your homework page. In this, what you have to do, it is written, make a sketch of some fruits in the given box. In a mixing palette, mix white glue with your poster colors using an ice cream stick. White glue is your Fevicol. You have to mix Fevicol and color together and take a ice cream stick and dip it into the color, and with the help of ice cream stick you will draw the shape of the fruits. Whatever fruits you have to draw, first you will draw the shape of the fruits, and then with the help of ice cream stick you will fill the color inside. You will fill the color inside of the fruits. So you have to use ice cream stick, and the colors you have to use is your poster colors mixed with Fevicol. So Fevicol mixed with color, dip the ice cream stick into it, and like this you will give the texture with the help of ice cream sticks in the drawn fruit. You will leave it for drying. When it will dry, when you will touch it, you will feel the texture of the thick and thin color on the paper. So this is your homework page. Complete your classwork and homework pages and send the pics to me. Thank you and have a nice day.